been in Tremp for a month and it's really cool. Great area, amazing crags, all within like 10-15 minutes away. Sending's been good, kind of solidifying around 7B plus 7C. And Clem is also improving, still waiting for Angela. But yeah, it's going really well. So when we arrived in Tremp, there was this 5-day party, Fiesta Mayor. It kind of wiped us out for that week. This crag called Pedrera, really amazing crag and perfect for kind of like sevens, high sevens climbing. And there's also this route which is like super steep. It's kind of like this angle, then you have a bit of respite and then it's kind of 45 degrees again. And it's a really pumpy 8A. There's no rest really. This is something we're going to work on over the next week, I think.
We're off to Pedrera.
Pedrera.
Okay.
Hit my ass again.
Deep burn. Just like so far away.
I think I didn't get the hand freeze on the first one. Proper hot eggs.
I took the left hand wrong, so I had to go again with the right, which possibly could have worked. Oh, fuck, that was close. Considering I woke up this morning thinking I might be dying, two goes is pretty much the last hard move.
Pretty good.
Why isn't that easier?
A lot of different restings happening here.
Okay, down a bit.
And let's that come round, do you struggle? Okay, I see.
Yeah, because this, like last time, I couldn't let go of my left hand because I take the right, but my right is boxed and I keep catching it with these three, both times. I hit it with them. So I was like, oh, what can I do? I'll just throw my right.
Chris, what are the conditions like?
Cold and cloudy. I'm in a cloud.
Conditions are not optimal.
Yeah.
So we're gonna come back to try and get Shere Khan. We were here the other day and it was just so foggy. And like there's literally clouds so thick that you couldn't see the top drawers. And then it was so cold we thought, oh, sod it. And we cleaned the route. But now I'm gonna go back and I just wanna send it.
So success.
Yeah, sent. And it felt so easy. There's like a hold and that, and just from the last try last time I realized I was just holding it wrong. And you come in, spend an extra second to get the finger right, because it's like a weird two finger, one finger thing. And then, easy. Felt so easy. And we've tried it so many times and failed. Today, I mean, conditions are nice today. But yeah, feels good. Really happy to sent this project. Today it's not Shere Khan, it's Shere Khan.
Energia Positiva today.
Cool. Oh. So you done it?
Yeah, so I tried this 2 months ago and it just felt impossible, like so bumpy. And then 2 months later, this is the last morning before we drive to the ferry, sent Energia Positiva. Really, really happy about it. It's like tied up all loose ends, pyramid is.
Would you say you have positive energy?
Nice. It's amazing, really.
Well done, man.
And now we can just pack the car and drive to the ferry. Literally the last possible chance to send. And it went down. Happy. Take me, take me, take me.